This is gonna be me trying my best on a super. This is like apparently the best motocross track in Northern California for like purists. I'm not much of a purist, I'm more of a, the closer it is to like a nationals outdoor, just rough, the better. I'm not good at jumping. So, I guess, you know, enjoy or whatever. I don't know what the proper word even is. Okay. I wish the whole track was just this for freaking 2 minutes, but it's not. Whoa, okay. Ooh. That's a hell of a pace. We're gonna like blood our freaking tires through today. Okay, well this isn't a lot. What is this? Random bump. Okay. I can hit that one. This one is a little bit big. But luckily, as I said, the practice is, there's no practice. So there's not a ton of people on the track at all times. Man, I am just horrendous. Oh, we gotta hit that one. Man, the beautiful track to the left is MMX's sand track. Let this guy go by. Gotta hit that inside, man. Oh, he's got the same gear as me. That's awesome. God damn. I have got to have a flat. It's like there's no doubt. Let's take a look. It's still, dude, this is crazy. I keep casing like so hard. I guess we're holding. It's crazy. All right, well, let's see like another lap. Now let's go to the sand track. Really good. bad. Yikes. Again on this one. If there's any cool clips, I'll include them. Otherwise, I really appreciate everyone watching, and I don't know, check out other videos or whatever. Peace. Oh. Hindsight, I should have done the chest cam, but whatever. I think you guys can see how intense it is even with this camera. Jesus, man!